Now another Christmas at the White House with Dennis Daly.
Chester Arthur found himself thrust into the Oval Office when President Garfield was assassinated. Arthur, a New Englander, quickly proved to be his own man. He and his wife Ellen opened the White House to visitors and set out on their own course. Arthur is responsible for eliminating grants in the post office system and reorganized the entire civil service. December 1883 and another Christmas at the White House.